Hello guys, my name is Vamsi Krishna. This is One Man Art Channel. If you are interested in learning 3D, please like and subscribe to my channel. If you didn't watch my previous videos, go there and watch those videos before watching this. If you are a complete beginner, this course is for you. Okay, let's get into the video. In today's video, we are going to make a wardrobe, which you are looking. I'm not going to make it exactly the same, but you will know how to do this. Okay, let's get into the Maya. You see here, it's a cube, so we are going to take a cube. Let's scale it. Going to face. We're going to delete this face. And object mode. Select all the faces. Extrude the faces inwards. Like this. Object mode. I see it's completely black. So what you have to do is go to the lighting and select two-sided lighting to make it. Okay. Now, in the cupboard, we have racks like this. So let's take another cube. To scale it. Scale in this direction as well. Scale in this direction as well. Okay. This is nice. Control D to duplicate, W to translate, and move the object down. Again, Control D, move it down. Okay. Let's take another cube. Okay. Scale it like this. If you want to scale it from a corner, press insert on your keyboard. This type of arrows will appear. Move this to the corner and click R. Now, if you scale it, it won't move backwards. It only moves front. Okay. Now let's go and modify. and click on center pivot to make the arrows go to the middle. Okay, Control D and duplicate. Click on R. Click insert, move to the side, click on R, and scale. Okay, that's fine. Go to the modifier and center pivot. We need to make a handle. So, take cube again. To scale. Just right click, go to the insert edge loop, and place loops here, top and the bottom. Go to the object mode and select the face. Click on this arrow to get out of the edge loop. Yes. Go to the face. Select this face and select this face with shift. And we are going to extrude this. Extrude outwards. Object mode. Yes. Press 3. Stop. Press 1 again to make it. So what we have to do is place the edge loop here and here. Shift right click. Down as well. Press 3 on the keyboard. Okay, it's nice. Control D to duplicate and place it on the other side as well. With object mode. Okay. This is the cupboard. We are going to take a plane. R to rotate, E to rotate. And 90 degrees apart.
ability dance state. R. Control D. Zero. Space bar, red chest. Select all these objects, all these, and click Control G to group it. Okay. Let's see the reference. Disco boards. Here a table. Okay, that's cool. I'm going to do it a little different. So we can understand other tools as well. Okay. Let's set cube again. Control D to duplicate, E to rotate, press 90, make it exactly 90 degrees. Yes, here press W to translate. Half scale. Take it. Control D to duplicate. Yeah. Control D to duplicate again. Control D. It's a computer table. this vertices, go to the vertices, select these vertices, and move. Go to the object mode. Control D, duplicate. Add to scale. Control D. Now, before that, go and select the edge here. Edge, select this edge. Shift right click. Go to the bevel edge. Yes. Increase the segments. Make it look like this. Control D. No. Select this, Control D. Click down here. Control D. Okay. Now we are going to make the computer. For that, let's just hide these. And take a view. Press R. Check mode. Select this page. Go to the extrude. Press R. Scale it a little bit. And press G again to repeat the last command, which is extrude. And push it inwards a little bit. Okay. Now, let's take this face. Go to the extrude. Press R. And scale it. Press G. Move it a little bit. And add a little bit. This object mode. Here for the stand. Let's take a cylinder. select these two, Control D to duplicate, and move to the other side as well. It's fine. That work. Object node. Okay. Go to the mesh and combine these objects. Probably to translate. And path to scale, it's a little bit smaller. To rotate a little bit this way. We want a CPU here, so let's take a cube again. If you want to see only this object and you don't want to see any other objects, click here. It's called isolate select. It means it only shows what you have selected. Path to scale down. Just like this. Like this. Object mode. Shift right click, insert edge loop. Please go to the extrude. After scale just a little bit, scale it just a little bit, and press G again, and just push it back a small amount. Okay, that's enough. Now we want a cylinder here. W. Select this for parts and move it a little bit inwards. Now Yes. Take the circle. No, SP1. It's not circle, it's 3D, so it's SP1. Plus R. Unfolding. This is super. Over the mesh and combine. Mesh combine. Okay. Now, you should opt the isolation. There should be wires connecting monitor and CPU, so we are going to make a wire from monitor to CPU. Connect a wire. Let's just hide this one only. So you can see backwards as well. Backside as well. Go to create routers. This time we are going to see take EP routers. This is the front side. Where we want. Side one. Okay. It's getting in our way. So let's hide this as well. Or go into the wireframe mode. Go to create and take EP couple. Again, so filter EP couple. Okay, we can go. probably go to moon. This side. Go to the comp. Select the wire. I click control vertex. And let's put this out. Select all the control vertices and move it to this side. Vertex. Let's just hide this as well. It's getting an hour. Control vertex. One row here. Okay. This one and take this one. Select both these. So this is extrude. Next, wire is created now. Take another ring. Take 90 degrees. Scroll it. Select both of these and go to surfaces and click extrude. Fixed path, press 1 to on. And reverse component pivot. It's in maps, so we have to convert it to polygons. Go to modify, convert maps to polygon. That's it, converted. This as well. Modify, convert maps to polygon. Press 3, make it smoother. That's 3. Modify kind of over. One. Delete this one. We don't need these curves anymore, so delete those as well. Modify it. Send it to work. On all the layers. We are going to fill these with books, these racks. So we are going to make one book and duplicate it there. So the polygons. Yes. Once more, go to the faces, select this, three faces, extrude, arc scale, ignore. That's it. On all the layers. So control it, duplicate. Shift D. Need to rotate. Control D. Arc scale. Control D. We are going to make a chair now, a computer chair. I'm just going to look somewhat like this. Let's take a cube. Select all the layers, all the objects, and create a new layer. To hide those, have to focus on the object. You're going to increase the subdivision to 1,000 hectares. Look at that, yeah. Go to vertex mode and press B and click middle mouse button, drag it and make it bigger. The influence of that vertex will be bigger. The seat. It is the seat. Let's take it through again. Go to the top view. Just sit from there. To scale. Let's take a cylinder now. B2 of the twin planes with the faces, select all the faces and control select the top faces. So only the bottom faces will be selected. Now click on extrude. Press R to scale it outwards. And press G again to the make the previous command. Put it down. G plus R and G again. I'm just going to insert extrude but select what's it W object node S3 control D E display cylinders as wheels. Control D. Control D. Control D. Bottom part is over. We should do the top part now. This much height is enough. The edges. The edges. To be. Three. Yeah. Yes. Control D. To hire maybe the two wire also. Now let's connect with cylinder. Now let's connect it with cylinder. Press B again to cancel the interference. Select all the faces and deselect the top faces. So the bottom half will only be selected. Now extrude. G to extrude again. G to extrude again. Check mode. Press B. No. Only better than that. And select all the faces. On the top. And extrude it to top. Let's move to the repeat again. on all the hidden layers. Solve it. Let's combine it and go to the mesh and combine the mesh. G to group it and modify send up to what? Press up arrow to go into the group. Get okay. Hard to scale. Hard to scale again. Okay. This is the wardrobe we have done with it. And in the next lesson, we are going to make a character model. So this is the lesson for today. Thank you for listening. Bye. See you again in the next lesson.